Oh dear, I appear to have spilt my silly hair stuff on myself today. But don't worry, I've got something that can make up for it. This is the Ioniq 5N, and it was announced late last week. It's absolutely insane. The N...